Logan North Library. We're going to try riding our way from here all the way to Brisbane, and I want to try to discover, they're building a new bikeway, so I want to try to see where it goes from somewhere here at Springwood all the way to 8 Mile Plains. We'll see how we go. So there's a whole new, here at Springwood, a whole new bikeway that's been constructed. I can see the bridge over there. It's coming down here. It's not finished yet. And it's going to be extending somewhere up here at Ginalda Street. So it will be interesting to see how they finish that. Anyway, let's go down these back streets and see where the entry is over here. Oh, okay, I'm here at some unit complex. This is really random. I can see there's some kind of a bikeway thing over there. Okay, I'm gonna try riding a little bit further up. It's called Maureen Street. Here we go. Hey. And here's the start of it. This is a brand new extension of the V1 Veloway, which is the biking bikeway. And kind of starts here on the outskirts of Underwood / Springwood and goes all the way to Brisbane City. Let's go check it out. You can see I was all the way up at the other side just before, and it's going to extend all the way down here. Actually, let's go have a look. Here we go, look at this. So they're getting ready for it. They're getting ready for it. There's a good chunk of it done up there. And this is where it goes up. Okay, let's do it. See how long it takes us. Up to here I've ridden 1.77Ks so far. Let's crack on. Welcome to Brisbane! Woo! Actually, we're nowhere near Brisbane yet. We've still got a lot of riding to go. Here's the V1 bikeway from 8 Mile Plains. old windmill. This is Brisbane City. Sorry, mate. You all right? Okay. And this is Queensland University of Technology. I used to go to uni here. Thank you. All right, so I've covered 37 kilometers coming to the end of my ride here in Brisbane, and I'm gonna start heading back. So I've got another 20 k's to get back to my car, but this has been a good bit of fun. Thank you very much for joining me on my ride around Brisbane to Brisbane. I'm pretty much going to call it quits here at this point. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you on the next ride. Down. Woo! Happy New Year 2022. I bring the rain, baby. Whoa. Here we are, back from our Springwood to Brisbane City bike ride. A total of 2 hours and 55 minutes of riding. That's pretty cool. Yeah, 56 and a half kilometers. So happy New Year's Day, 2022, the 1st of January. And a great way to start the year. Work off all those carbs we've been enjoying at New Year's Eve parties last night, and yeah, looking for a great new year ahead with bike rides, hikes, and just general tomfoolery. A few skits, I'm enjoying doing some of those, and just whatever comes into my crazy mind. So I wish everyone a happy new year, and good things and blessings ahead, and peace above everything else in this coming new year. Thank you, catch you on the next one.